maybe.
Ellie, look at
you. Say hi, Des.
Yeah. Good, good.
Double thumbs up.
They'll be a bit nerves, but you're for all the hard work in over the past couple of months, and this is where all your training now pays off. 20,000 participants signed up, ready to enjoy the glorious atmosphere, the stunning day here in Brighton. The sun has come out, the wind has dropped a little bit. So we are 2 minutes away from our Red Wave getting off. Guys, are you ready to support them? Ready to get behind them? Make some noise if you're in the crowd. We've got plenty of signs, I'm sure. You'll be running off, darting around the course, trying to catch your friends and family in as many opportunities and places as possible. You'll be doing plenty of miles as well to support your friends and family. Seconds to go, Red Wave. We are nearly ready. Okay. It's a warm day out there. Look after yourselves, look after each other. Enjoy the course, soak up the atmosphere, soak up the surroundings. A stunning city to be running around. You've put in all the hard work. 1 minute left to go, and then Red Wave will be setting you off. And as with Dale, we do have Marathon Royalty getting this race underway. Paula Radcliffe, put your hands together for the legend that is. What more inspiration do you need? The former world record holder and three-time London Marathon winner starting this race off. 30 seconds to go. Right, are you ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, off you go! Good luck, everyone. Enjoy it. Soak up the atmosphere. Run relaxed with a big smile on your face. You all worked incredibly hard for this. It's great to see so many charity fairs. You're all running, I'm sure, for incredibly good causes, whether that be personal, for charity. Keep those reasons why you're running in your You're our third wave to get underway today. Three minutes just over before we set you off around the beautiful city of Brighton. It's great to have you with us today. A gorgeous day in a stunning city. And we're excited to set you on your way here at Preston Park. Wave, hello to you. If you're looking for a time today, keep your eyes out. You can spot them. They've got their flags on their back. They're there to support you, there to help you. If you're chasing a time, make sure you use them today. It is heating up as well. Make sure you're staying nice and hydrated. We've got plenty of water stops along the way, as well as some stops of energy drinks as well. High Five Zero available out on the course. Make sure you use that. Make sure you look after yourselves, each other. Enjoy it out there today. 2 minutes, Blue Wave, before we set you on your way. And Blue Wave, the person setting you on your way today is the legend, the one and only Paula Radcliffe. Please put your hands together for the former world record holder. Here to inspire you at the start of the Brighton Marathon. So just over a minute to go. If you're in the crowd, we can see the crowd stretching all the way down, about 200 metres down to the first bend. If you're in the crowd, we want you to get behind the athletes. We're going to count them down from 10. In just under a minute's time, get behind them, join them with a countdown, set them on their way, give them the support that they need. 1 minute before we set them off.
1 minute, that's it.
If you're in the crowd, if you're supporting anyone, get your flags, get your signs nice and high. Lots of good craft and handiwork we can see in the crowd. Get behind the athletes.
No, it's not mine. I have one.
Right, Blue Wave, we are just moments away from counting you down. If you're in the crowd, get ready to count down the athletes.
Okay.
We want to give them the best start, and we're going to do that now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blue Wave! Keep those friends on your face. the main thing. All your hard work has come down to this moment. You've put a shift in the build-up, and now... So give her a wave as you go past. Just over a minute to go, Yellow Wave. Are you ready? Oh, we like that. We like that. I think you're our most excited wave so far. If you're in the crowd, you know what to do if you've been here for the last couple of waves. Get involved when we count the athletes down and set them on their way. We are just over 30 seconds to go. It is a hot one today. It's sunny, it's windy. Remember to look after each other, look after yourselves. There's plenty of hydration stops. Make the most of them around the course. Right, if you're in the crowd, get behind the athletes. It is nearly time to count them down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Yellow Wave, off you go! Enjoy it, Yellow Wave. All your hard work over the past couple of months has come down to this moment. You've put all the hard work in. It is time to enjoy it now. Soak up the atmosphere. Enjoy your day out in Brighton. It is a glorious one to marathon. smiley people in there, that's all. Channel those pre-race nerves, get those smiles on your faces. You have absolutely got this. All your hard work has come down to these moments, these last few seconds. We have got a brilliant course for you today. The sun is shining. The wind has started to calm down a bit. And we know you're going to love it out there today. Right, let's get you ready to go. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Green wave, off you go! To set you free. know you're itching to get started. Just under a minute to go now. Keep those smiles on your faces. You want to see the biggest smiles when you cross the start line. We've got a virtual gantry even at the end. So keep your eyes out when you get to the finish line for messages of support. There'll be plenty of support out on the course from our volunteers, I'm sure, as well from plenty of your friends and families. So soak it up, enjoy it. 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Grey Wave, off you go! Enjoy it, Grey Wave. You've got this. Good luck, Steve. Good luck, Paul, if you're running for a great cause. We hope that you absolutely smash all your targets. If you're lining the side of the start, make some noise for the athletes as they come down. In just a few moments' time. Right, everyone, get ready to make some noise for Brown Wave. It is nearly time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Brown wave, off you go! Enjoy it. Soak up every second, every stride. If you're running for a good cause, we hope you smash all your targets. If you're in the crowd, get involved. Your last chance to count our athletes down. Purple wave, it is nearly time. Purple wave, before we get into our countdown, are you ready? And here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,